Iowa State shot 19.6% from the field and missed their first 8 shots in the first half of their March Madness game against Pitt. But this performance actually makes perfect sense when you see a video of their pregame, because while Pitt was able to get warmed up, Iowa State couldn't get any shots up before the game because they were trying to fix their rim and make sure it was level.